Hello everyone, my name is Jin Jun Hong. Now I'm going to present the application of a mug. Mug is a type of cup which can be used to hold medium amount of fluid, any fluid such as coffee, mineral water, and so on. The average amount can a mug hold is approximately 240 ml to 350 ml. Mug is a more environmental friendly as this is not one-time use item and it is reusable. One-time use items such as paper cup will create a lot of waste to the earth, and eventually this will cause pollution to the earth. Next, when comparing to glass mug, drinks in ceramic mug will actually stay warmer much longer. This is because ceramic has a better heat insulation properties than glass. That's all from me, thank you.
Material of ceramic. There are three types of ceramic mug. Firstly, stoneware has been fired at temperature between 2150 to 2330 degrees Fahrenheit. Its construction is thicker than porcelain and often has color pattern and variations similar to natural stone. In general, stoneware provides a rustic, earthy appearance that makes it great. Next, earthenware is fired at a lower temperature to make it hard and must be glazed or painted before use. Similar to stoneware, earthenware has a rustic look to it. Lastly, porcelain is fired at a high temperature. Its construction is thinner, which gives it a triangular appearance. This day, porcelain does not only come in white but colorful glaze.
Now, I will talk about physical and material properties of mug. First, it has higher durability compared to the glass. Next, it's hard, therefore, it won't break easily. But mug is brittle because it has high stress but low strain. Next, mug has low thermal conductivity, so it can keep water hotter longer but still bearable to hold the mug. Lastly, it has high melting point, so mug is the best heat resistant.
Hi, my name is Mama Anafi Bima Rasul. I will explain about manufacturing process of ceramic mugs. There are 8 steps to manufacture the ceramic mug. Step 1, create a prototype of the mug in plastic or plaster. Plastic is preferred as it does not get damaged during the mold casting. This prototype can either be carved or handmade and contains details which are desired for the final product. Step 2. Create the molds. This is an important step as it is the means to replicate the ceramic mugs. In most cases, several molds are created to increase the productivity. Step 3. Cast the clay into the mold. There are 3 kinds of clay material which can be used to make the mugs. For example, stoneware, porcelain, and earthenware. The clay is diluted and then cast into the molds. Step 4, leave clay to harden. In this step, the plaster mold will be absorbing the moisture from the clay. Step 5, remove mold from hardened clay. Step 6, place the hardened mugs into a kiln for firing process. The industrial kilns are usually capable of holding hundreds of cups and come with plenty of shelf. The temperature will be dependent on the clay material used. For example, porcelain will require 1427 degrees Celsius. On the other hand, earthenware requires temperatures below 1149 degrees Celsius. Depending on the kiln and size type, the firing process can take from anywhere between 2 hours to 12 hours. Step 7. Glaze the ceramic mugs after they have cooled down. The glazing process will create the glossy look of the ceramic mugs. And the last step, step 8, remove the ceramic mugs from kiln and allow them to cool down. That's all from me. Thank you.